Why do we deserve to represent our region? Determination, teamwork, friendship, diversity, intensity, winning, and losing grace.
This video won the North Bay Police Association Peewee Trappers their spot to play in the Hockey on the Hill tournament December 27th through the 31st in our nation's capital. You could say it's their last shot to celebrate Canada's 150th birthday.
Playing hockey, representing.
We're one of 16 boys teams. There's also a division with 16 girls teams in Canada that went on to that's going on to participate in this event. We're definitely looking at it more than a tournament. It's definitely an experience for these boys. Once in a lifetime experience. It's going to be amazing.
This trip will allow the kids to bond on the road and meet kids from across the country while celebrating Canada's 150.
Oh, it's huge. I mean, we go to tournaments and that sort of thing, but this is bigger than that. Just the experience they're going to gain, we're always teaching them about teamwork, leadership, respect, all of these things, but to see it on a nationwide level is going to be great.
Let's meet some of these lucky players. On defense, number 11, Owen. At right wing, number 10, Ryan, and at center, number 7, Hunter. Safe to say, they're all equally excited for this tournament.
This is my farthest out-of-town tournament we've actually had. We just had one in Sudbury, came second place, so hopefully we'll do pretty good, but it doesn't matter what place we come in because we're going to Ottawa, so.
It's going to be really fun, especially with my teammates out there.
And how about playing on an outdoor rink?
That's going to be really fun. I've never played on an outdoor rink except for, like, pond hockey and, like, shinny hockey and stuff like that.
While transportation and accommodation is paid for the 13 kids, there will be other expenses while they spend their time in Ottawa. This Trappers team is reaching out to the public for support.
And really our hope is that anybody involved with the team, that players and their families can come down at no cost to them. It's right after Christmas. This was unplanned for, so as much as this is an amazing opportunity, there truly is the financial implications to it.
To lend a hand to this Trappers team, go to GoFundMe.com/NBPA Trappers. Reporting for Cogeco News, I'm Clarke Heipel.